everybody to line up.
You don't need your gloves right now.
Three line forms, but I want y'all to do it from short to tall, all right? The short is the tall.
Yeah, I know.
Basketball and volleyball, every sport you win, okay? You want to have non-dominant hand is going to be on the bottom of the knob like that. You're going to be so far enough from the place where you can reach the end of it with the back like that. Okay? So let's just start like start right there. Make sure we're all set up good on the plate. Who needs a bat? You got it. Good, so if you're not up, stand behind them so they don't hit you in the back.
Make
so
sure
the dot's
going to
be your plate today since we don't have a bunch of plates.
You're not swinging anything until you look.
So chest is square with the plate. Door knocking knuckles, make sure you can reach the end of the plate. Reach down, touch the end of the plate with the bat. Make sure you got enough room because if they throw a pitch in the outside corner, you got to be able to hit it.
You want me to try and go stand farther over there?
Maybe.
Okay.
How's the bag?
It's red.
Yeah. Let me just look at the camera. That way when that one dies,
okay.
Hey, eyes on me, stand right on that, eyes on me real quick. So if Claire's gonna be tossing to me, she's gonna be on one knee, far enough from me, before I don't hit her with the back. I'm gonna stand like you just did, approaching the plate, then toss the ball again, then hit it into the wall. Try not to crush these balls like Barry Bonds, because they're wiffle balls, they don't like crack it up. But make sure you make the square contact with the ball, find the line drive right to that fat ball. So if you're tossing, get on one knee in front of your partner, make sure y'all got enough room to get through. Y'all can do three hits and then rotate.
I see you, Shelby. I see you, girl.
Three and rotate. Make sure you get some good swings. Play game play. You gotta be able to hit the ball. So we got step our way, follow through. You're the best pitcher in the world.
Okay.
Themselves teach. So try to get, he picks up real easy, you can hear her, but she's not as loud.
Yeah, I got her when I was doing it right here.
Oh.
You're welcome. Wait, which direction they hitting? Which direction they hitting? Because I'm gonna go on the other side. They hitting this way?
Yeah,
I'm gonna get out the way.
Look, Chuck. I got you a home for today.
Are you gonna stay four?
What's that? No, stay with your group. Like, he's a picture for him, he's a picture for you, and I just gonna hit like a whole group.
Miss Connie, y'all might wanna watch out.
Y'all hit the same side. We're not trying to hit the ball up on the track. Just try and make solid contact. Square the ball up like whoever's softball. We're gonna do three and switch, guys.
Nice. Hey Jordy, you might want to help him, because like whenever he swings, he, Roger,
oh, yeah, I got him.
Okay.